Doctors and nurses are about to get a pay rise after the state government struck a new deal with their unions. 40,000 health workers across WA will get an annual rise of 1.5%. The Australian Nursing Federation was the last to sign the agreement late yesterday, following the Australian Medical Association and United Voice. The wage increase is slightly higher than inflation and on par with government policy.